Can you tell us the way? Yeah, tell us the way. Tell us the way.
To the start.
So many people gathering here to celebrate like Paralympics, which in itself is a great event, is just so brilliant.
I think it's fantastic that the whole community is getting together and just having a good time together, really. Overboard with a capital O. So don't be persistent, baby, keep your distance. You know my resistance is low. I love the idea of it being in Aylesbury because you get, like, everyone comes out, you get the support, and people have been brilliant, especially the idea of all the disabled people coming out, and they get priority for once. It's wicked, I love it.
How are you feeling? Good. Kept your fluids up? Yep. Everyone's behind you, well done. Sing, oh, sing, chariot, coming for to carry me.
It'll do Aylesbury a lot of good.
This is a great event. It's huge for this area, what Stoke Mandeville do, and for it to be recognised is brilliant.
I really hope that the event develops so that Stoke Mandeville really is put on the map every time we have an Paralympics.
We're really proud that it's come here. And we're so excited that everyone come together to have this amazing time.
This event has inspired me to think about, you know, integrating with other people and working together.
Who knows when we'll be all together again, saying all together again, we're here, we're here.
We're all together again, we're here, we're here. All together again, we're here, we're here. And who knows when we'll be all together again, all together again.
Some noise as the Paralympic Flame makes its way here into Market Square. What a fantastic moment, the Paralympic Flame here in Aylesbury. Let's have a massive cheer as the flame exchanges. The Paralympic Flame!
Get set.
thought the light show on the building, incredible. The 3D, the way it made it spin and everything, unbelievable.
Not the end of a way, but the beginning of a new way.